Difference between lupus and fibromyalgia. Lupus and fibromyalgia are two types of diseases of uncertain etiology that can cause mild to severe damages. The key difference between these two diseases is that lupus is a chronic autoimmune disease that can cause mild to severe damages to the skin, joints, and internal organs, whereas fibromyalgia is a neurosensory disorder that can cause pain all over the body. Both these diseases are more prevalent among women than men.